zips it into Adrian Galay. Galay's pass is intercepted. Almost quite got it there, Goff. Goff with the hammer for the end zone, and that is caught by Astor Lance.
Wow. Union go up two. They get two breaks in a row.